been a bit since we've been over here. It's also a little less late than it has been recently. Only a little, though. It's still late. Had a good night. Went to craft night, hung out, was not here or at work for a while, and that was needed. And it's just good to be around people in the evening sometimes. I mean, I would take it all the time, but I know based on my introverted personality that would probably not actually be healthy for me. I would need a break at some point, so it's good that it's spread out a little bit. But I guess the biggest thing right now is priorities. Not like what my priorities are, but out of the things that are on my mind, which things need to hold priority in terms of how much emotional and mental space they're taking up. Like, there's the big stuff, like work and money and relationships, but then there's the smaller stuff that can be shifted around, and right now a lot of those things connect to the relationship aspect of my life, and also to some extent the ministry aspect of my life. And because of that, I have to choose which ones I'm going to worry about more. And right now it's hard to determine that. And that, I think, has been one of the things that's been stressing me out, is that I've been carrying all of them with equal importance. And that needs to stop being a thing, because it's wearing me down and it's making me anxious and stressed and upset. And then on nights like tonight, when I just hang out with people and don't talk about those things for a while, it reminds me of how much more of my life is not these things. And maybe I need to shift around the priorities a little bit. Those things still need to be addressed, they still need to be fixed or changed or improved, but they don't have to be the only thing on my mind. And that's encouraging to remember that, because I often forget in the midst of the emotional side of it. And on that note, I'm gonna go write, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Look at me. I won't be in bed before midnight. I'm just predicting that, but maybe I will. I can't promise myself anything that I know probably won't happen, right?